Think about something expensive that you recently bought and ask yourself this question. Why would you buy it? Because of one word, emotion. People buy because of emotion and justify with logic. The same goes for a customer. In fact, there's a psychological link between three key things that make your customers emotionally attached. Let me explain in this video right now. The first key thing that make your customers emotionally attached is your products is telling the benefits instead of features. Because you must understand this, your customers is looking for what's in it for me before they even want to buy your product. Okay, how does your product or solution makes their life easier? Okay, how does it change their life? So that's why if your product is telling them this is the exact benefit you will get, they will be emotionally attached and buy from you. The second key thing that make your customer emotionally attached is to create a desire of the benefits. What I mean by that is, let's say if you are selling a hair shampoo product and the key benefits of this hair shampoo is to make you have a healthy and shiny hair. Okay, that is the benefit. But what I mean is, if you create a desire, you are actually telling your customers that not only you have a healthy and shiny hair, you will also look confident in front of your peers. And so that when you walk out at the public, everyone is looking at your hair because it's so healthy and shiny, so attractive. That is the desire that I'm talking about. Now, the last thing that speed up your customer's decision, right, to buy from you is to create a stronger desire to influence them to act immediately. Okay, I'll give you a perfect example that in a weight loss industry, let's say if you are selling a weight loss product and you are telling your customer that if you buy this product now, you are able to achieve your goal of losing 10 pounds of weight within 2 months instead of 2 years. So you see how I put in the time frame, because this is the strong desire that they want to lose weight fast. And if you can create this desire and influence them to feel that, oh, maybe I should consider buying this product because this is what I want to be. I want to lose weight fast. Then you can make your customers emotionally attached, and maybe they will even speed up the process to buy from you. That's how powerful it is. I hope you all have benefited from this video to understand why there's a psychological link between these three key things, which is the benefits, the desire, and the influence. So let's say if you combine these three things together, I'm sure that you are able to cause your customers to be more emotionally attached and influence them to buy from you. Well, that's all for now, and I'll see you in my next video.